got his attention.
Sorry, Steven!
I've got him, but I can't hold him forever.
Now what do we do?
We can't just leave him like this.
We need to reach him in there. We need to bring out his humanity.
Oh, you know who would be great at that?
Who?
Steven! Yoo-hoo! Steven!
Is this a bad time?
You gotta be kidding me.
You forgot your foot thong thingy! Ow! Ah!
What is going on here?
Why is something like this always happening when we show up for a visit?
What is that thing?
That thing is Steven.
What?
Impossible.
Is he corrupted?
But how?
Never mind that. We have to change him back.
Leave it to me. With my new power, I should be able to alter his physical form.
He's resisting. Maybe he needs to feel better first.
I can help with that.
Look out! Wow! Your new power didn't work either!
Enough! I know exactly how to help. If I connect with him and he speaks through me, maybe we'll understand what he's going through.
Now then, do you hear me, Steven? Just relax and let me in.
Wait.
Oh, wait!
What happened?
Oh, that's not Steven anymore. I can't hold him much longer.